One thing like I said, don't forget to check me out. You know what time it is. Where you come from? Don't you be a Jamaican white if I hear shout? Don't be come to make the pussy dance and jam. Man, roll on for your woman, do man 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 roll on for your man. Find the hard one, we love to roll on. Don't you wanna come to them in a salon, man? Roll, 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 roll. Like it's a new fancy.
If you come from the Caribbean, let's show them how we do it. Throw your flags in the air and wave it. Ladies, whine and shake it, break it.
Yeah, that's the way we connect. you know, I don't hide that from my nieces. I tell all of them, you know, the story. But I don't tell them just so they can the full story. And I know there's more to come, and God will continue to bless you and your family in the future. And that's why, you know, I was just so excited to see you make your decision for the future. And I wanted to spend some time in prayer. You know, God has taken my story and led me to Texas, where I'm a pastor and counselor and have a nonprofit. And that's only God's grace. You know, it's only through God. As women, we will face a lot of things in life. We will go through a lot of things, but your mistakes are not who you are. They're not your identity. There's still opportunities to do great things in life. And so I'm waiting to see. And God can continue to bless you. You have a cloud of witnesses, your family, your friends, people you've known since the third grade, people you can lean on. You know, when life happens, and I don't say when life get rough, but when life happens, because life happens, there will be challenges, there will be difficulties. I can't stand here and tell you in 19 years of marriage with my husband that it's been, you know, peaches and cream. It hasn't. And I hate when older people say, you know, we've never argued all the years we've been married. It's always been great. And I'm like, you're lying. That is a lie. I mean, we have had some rough times in my
life. Have some memorabilia. My head's on sweaty. Okay.
Psalms 121, verse 1 and 2 says, on the hills, where cometh our help? Our help comes from the Lord, which makes heaven and earth. Father God, this morning we call on your name on behalf of Martin and Carl as they take this leap forward and as they commit their lives to each other and to you. Father, we pray blessings over them. We pray blessings over their marriage. We pray blessings over their family. Father God, we ask that you may be the center of their relationship. You may be the center of their union, not their friends, not their families, but you may be the center of their marriage. And Father, I pray as we are in this circle, calling on your name, Lord Jesus, that Martin may see this cloud of witnesses, people who love her and who dearly cherish her, that they may stand next to her and she may lean on them and for us to give her advice and counsel and encourage them to continue in their marriage, in their union together. Father, we pray for success of Martin and Carl's relationship, but we know that they're only successful through you and through their relationships with others as well. So, Father, on this day, let it be a joyous day. Let it be a beautiful day. Let it be a day where Martin can just beautifully beam with pride and joy and happiness, and she can reflect on who you are and what you have done in her life and what you have led her to in this moment. Father, we know so many things have happened in the past. We know so many challenges and struggles have happened in the past, but you are the God that can turn the past and make it into a beautiful story of who you are, and so that we can glorify your name. So on this day, as they are having fun and just enjoying each other, enjoying this union, we pray, Father, that we can point to you and glorify you in heaven, because you are a good God. And we thank you for this good gift that you have given Martin, the gift of a relationship, the gift of a husband. We thank you for Carl. We pray, Father, that he may be a man of God. We pray, Father, that he may be a man that loves his wife. We pray, Father, that he may be a man that honors his wife. We pray, Father, that he may be a man, Father, that sacrifices for his wife. We pray, Father, that he can hold her up and elevate her, Father, wherever he goes, whatever he does, Father, that she may be the one on his mind. Father, we pray, Father, that he may make a beautiful wedding, a beautiful marriage, and a beautiful relationship with his bride, Lord Jesus. We pray, Father, that she may be the apple of his eyes for today and forever and ever. And so, Father, we pray and we seek your blessing. We seek your Holy Spirit. Just as you have been good to us in our marriage of 19 years, we pray, Father, that you may give Martin and Carl longevity in their relationship, longevity in their marriage, and Father, you may be the center of it. We ask, Father, that everything, all the sins and things that happened in the past, that you may forgive, and Father, and may help them, Father, they may continue on with a new blank slate, Lord Jesus, and continue. And Father, we pray that they may forgive each other very easily as you forgive us, Lord Jesus. Help them to not keep count and not keep score and not keep track of wrongdoing, that they may forgive each other quickly and easily and beautifully, and they can continue their relationship. Let them be great models for their children, Lord Jesus. We pray, Father, for them on this day. We pray for the bridesmaids. We pray for everything to go smoothly. We pray for the food to taste well. Mm-hmm. We pray for the music to operate well so we can party on and celebrate, Lord Jesus, because you are a God of celebration. And Father, we pray for just everything, the limo, everything to go well on this day, because this is the day that you have made for your daughter, Mati. And we pray that we may rejoice and be glad in it. You say to rejoice with those who rejoice. And today, we rejoice with Martin. We pray and ask you all these things in your son, Jesus' name. Amen.
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 All right.
That's fun. Yay.
You can sleep through.
Oh, my God. All the good stuff.
Lifting up,
sweetie.
Oh man, I know you don't know me, but it's okay. Okay, let me give it to you real. I wanna see a regular place so we can chill. It's all up to you. Come on, let me.
Congratulate them on this amazing wedding.